About this or hear this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park
every night
and visualize seeing yourself as
I would visualize
when you were broke and poor, you
know, right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is, and I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever, drive home and think, well, I do have these things and they're out there, I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years maybe, and I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million.